So as we get to the end of the Fen Causeway, we're going to hit two mini roundabouts. We're going to be going left at the first one and then straight over onto Trumpington Street. Runners, you'll have this left lane. Vehicles will be able to turn right at the mini roundabout. And then as we get here, this will be completely closed. And then coming into a really iconic part of Cambridge now. Up on our left-hand side, we're going to pass the Fitzwilliam Museum. One word of warning, along this road we do have some lovely deep gutters. At the moment they're filled up with leaves. It's a really, really wide road, so basically just don't tuck in too close to the edges. Here's the Fitz, absolutely fantastic building. For anyone coming out of Cambridge, definitely recommend a visit here in the afternoon after your race. So from Trumpington Street here, you guys are going to be heading straight on to King's Parade. So you'll go straight on at these traffic lights, and then we really are in the city centre. This will all be barriered on race day as well, both sides of the road. So although there won't be any vehicles, just to make sure that the runners have real clean access through the city centre. Fantastic views there, and on the left hand side is King's. We're going round and round and up and down, turning something inside. As we come into the market here, so we're going to be making a right hand turn. If it's wet on race day, just be aware of these cobbles, can be a bit slippery through the market. Past Don Pasquale's, nice place to come and watch on race day. Sweeping left-hand turn onto Sydney Street. There's not many routes in the country that have a city centre section like that. Sweeping right-hand turn for Ben. Just coming up Park Street, Park Street car park. This is actually open on race day, but only at controlled times. That little cycle section again closed on race day, so you have to take the junction. So the bollards will be removed, allowing us to come onto Lower Park Street. We're coming into Park Parade, onto Jesus Green, and then through Midsummer Common. So we're just through 5 miles now. It's a nice flat course, relatively fast as well, although it is a bit twisty in the city, nothing that causes any problems at all. Right, the double gates here that are locked, and they're open on race day. So that's where you'll turn onto Jesus Green. A lovely run along the river. It's good timing. Ben's just going on a different route to everyone else, so this will be barriered on race day. So it's the middle path between the three there. So you'll keep going on this pathway nearly all the way to the end, and then you're going to make a left-hand turn just here at the drain. There you go, lovely stuff. On race day, we're going to put a small section of temporary surface down. There's no grass at all on the course. Now, the first change in the route was obviously the use of the Fen Causeway in the city centre. The second change will be that we use Midsummer Common. We're going to turn out of Jesus Green and we're going to turn onto Victoria Avenue. As we come up here, there's a big wide gate, and then from here you'll be making a right hand turn. So from a spectator point of view, there's some really fantastic places to watch in the city centre that you've passed twice. If you were to stay around here, within about 200 metres you'll be able to see the start, you'll be able to see them loop on the course twice, and you'll be able to see the finish. Four opportunities to see the person that you're supporting. Just up here we're going to be making a left hand turn through this large double gate. Now at this point runners will be in both directions in this little section here. So you'll be kept left as you come in, and then just up here, as we loop round to the right, you'll actually be on the temporary surface as you come into Midsummer Common, but heading in this direction. So again, this will be proper temporary surface as opposed to grass on race day. And you're going to be making a left-hand turn. We've got a really nice combination of city centre, key iconic parts of Cambridge, as well as incorporating some really nice parts of two beautiful commons in Jesus Green and Midsummer Common. So Ben's going to loop round to the right here. So the route that we're on at the moment, you'll do this on your first and second lap. Shortly I'm going to show you where the split to the finish is going to be. When they hit the Fort St George, which is an awesome place to nip to on race day, you're going to veer around to the right. And then as we come up here, the halfway split to either side of this tree in front of us, you guys will be taking the left hand side of the tree. It might sound like a minor detail, when a course is certified by UK Athletics, you have to make sure that you guys take the exact same line as what they've taken when they've measured it. Just right here is the point at which you turn to the finish. So you'd be turning up there to the finish. So barrier both sides, great point for people to come in and watch. That will be the section where you really need to dig in for the last 150 metres. Before we hit the bridge, we're going to be making what is quite a tight turn. So you'll see a black signpost. You're going to be turning around that. So again, on race day, it'll be barriered. But this will be a tight turn. Lovely stuff. Good stuff, Ben. So this is the section that's lap one only. Expect there to be loads of supporters. So as you do get to that halfway mark, which we're on approximately now, you really will get that little boost that you need to keep you going. This point brings you out back onto Victoria Avenue, and then you get to do it all again. All of your turns, they're all going to be barriered off. So as we get to the junction here, Ben's going to be making a right hand turn. So all of the turns will be barriered off, so it's nice and easy. Ben's going to be turning left here. Okay, so you'll see the runners heading in the other direction. We're going to be veering around to the left and then turning right. And then as we get onto Victoria Avenue, it's going to be a left-hand turn onto your second lap. Ben's going to be making a right hand turn up here, so thank you. And then here he goes, final push. Let's see if we can keep up with him.
Well, it's quite an easy victory there. Competition was poor. I hadn't did very well on this bike. And a lovely course, really nice parkland, city centre, river, all the historic colleges. And a lovely place to finish with. Stalls here satisfy your every need. I'm looking forward to seeing you on the 10th of March 2013.